In this video, we'll discuss how to remove and install the soft close storage drawer on your GE appliances range. No special tools are required to complete this task. To remove your storage drawer, pull the drawer straight out until it stops. Now, while pressing the left rail release and right rail release inward, simply pull the drawer forward and out of the rails. To reinstall your storage drawer, insert the left drawer rail in the inner left rail guide channel and slide it in slightly to hook it. Insert the right drawer rail in the inner right rail guide channel and slide it in slightly to hook it. Finally, slide the drawer all the way in. In rare cases, the soft close mechanism may become uncoupled from the drawer. To reset the soft close mechanism, remove the drawer. Slide the catch pin forward. Finally, reinstall the drawer. Please see our other storage drawer videos if your storage drawer was not shown in this video. For more information about our products, visit GEappliances.com and be sure to subscribe to our YouTube channel for the latest updates, recipes, and more.